I've never been Black Friday shopping before in my life. Just because it's Black Friday doesn't mean I can't shop for cereal. Come on now. Oh, they finally got those out. Cool. But no donuts. All right. Well, let's check out the video games.
Yeah, all those were going to be the meat, by the meat and stuff.
Okay, cool. Awesome, thank you. It was fun, I was looking at the cereal aisle. If I just would have went down to the other end of the aisle, I would have seen this. All right.
But I was also very late. I saw bins of those games. I didn't need any of them. I'll do the pickup video right now. I don't mind. Let's set this up here. There we go. How's it going? Here's what I got. These socks were $4. I bought four of them, so they're all the same. When I'm doing laundry, I don't have to pick out socks, so I get all the same socks. I'm gonna throw out all the other ones. And then, the coup de grace, the one we've been waiting for, a wired Switch controller. That's all I grabbed. Great deals on games, didn't need any of them. The TV, maybe. That's all right. So, maybe if you're first in line, you get all those deals. I don't need all that. I'll just show up whenever. And anyway, take care. I'm going to go home now.